sit surrounded by a million words. Words that shaped a life I barely knew. And if I started reading, would I understand him better than I do? Learning of the heroes who inspired him, the villains and the heroines he knew. Would I recognize the man between the pages that I was reading through? Instead of playing in the garden, find his comfort in this room. And it's taken me a lifetime now to understand I shouldn't love this library, but I do. I shouldn't love this library, but I do. I played for his attention, but every time he had so much to do, he'd squeeze me on the shoulder and then disappear for peace and solitude. The hours I know he sat alone here, as the world outside passed on through. Distant and distracted, I remember him, always reading something as I grew. Instead of playing in the garden, he'd find his comfort in this room. It's taken me a lifetime now to understand I shouldn't love this library, but I do. I shouldn't love this library, but I do.